this exhibition is important not just for women. It's important because it discovers a hidden sensibility, a hidden language, a hidden exploration.
Finding echoes of who we are in these expressions and who we are today, I think is a very important thing. And as you say, not just for women, for anybody. An exhibition that covers 1960 to 85, those years define much of who we are as contemporary beings.